concerns about how it's been calculated in England, Public Health England says it will continue to publish the figures. Another testing centre in another town where the numbers are going in the wrong direction. On one day last week, more people tested positive for COVID-19 in this area than on any day during the week.
Look at her.
If the number of cases goes up, then we might have to close again.
Whoa. Yes.
Pendle is high on the latest watch list of areas. Nelson has had the highest figures of late. So here and at other businesses, they hope the masks we find these anti-vax will ensure people are safe enough. Some, it is working.
Was there a hair in that one? Look?
At the bottom. I think I've got it.